Hi everybody, it's JP here from Noob Gaming. We will be continuing onwards with our Toxic Rain build. We will be doing Act 7 tonight. So we're going to try and complete Act 7 tonight and see how far we can get.
Almost seems like a waypoint. Hey! Find a way to access the cause where I deliver the silver locket to you. Okay. Should maybe get like a movement skill or something. I haven't actually started playing with a movement skill. Okay. Sulfur flask, increased damage, evasion rating, armor, strike spell damage. 10%. It's fine, let's continue. Okay, so this one doesn't have a... Oh, this is a dread banner! Getting a lot of four links now all of a sudden. Defiance banner. Okay, what does Dread banner do? Impale enemies on hit. I'm not really doing impaling, so. Okay, let's get the... So it looks like it's there somewhere. But I can go through here as well. Map device. Okay. Don't think I have anything for that yet. Okay. guess how do we get in here? Oh, okay, so I need to defeat this Malagro. Okay, well, let's travel there and then we'll travel that way.
Way of producing music. Simply select an 808 kick, add some sizzling hi-hats. Get a 1 month free trial of Soundtrap Premium. Click the banner to claim the offer.
The crypt. Okay, let's solve the trial of the cemetery. Well, I guess we'll first have to find the Trial of Ascendancy before we can complete it. This way. I think. Determination. It's still a little bit too big for me. that is not good. I do not have health. No. Well, at least, technically speaking, I should just be able to run right through now. Itchy. Second ascendancy completed. Well, second trial for the ascendancy completed. Those things do a lot of damage. Okay, let's do this again. Unleash support. Ice Bite support. Blink arrow. Where is my blink arrow? Withering step. Haste. Growth on toxic rain as well. Strange. Slower projectile support. Toxic rain, no. Added lightning. Charge trash support. Let's see. No! portal. Wait, do I have anything? Class and physical damage. Just quickly. Greetings. Physical penetration. Spell damage. Gloves, I'm looking for armor. So maximum energy shield. Dexterity. Physical damage. 1 to 2 physical damage. Armor maximum life. That's something that I really wanna. So we'll just add it in there for now. Okay. Wait, what? Prince. Okay. No, do not die. Okay, don't see any other excavation chests. That map is massive. I'll do that afterwards. Got I think I'm gonna find the boss now. Okay, so oh, hello, I have... Because every time if I die, one of these portals closes, so I presume I've only got a set amount of tries to actually complete this. By the looks of it. Hey! Hopefully I don't have to start the whole battle all over again. But it's a fairly far way to run. Bastard. No! The hell was that? Damn vlieg! Attack by a fly! No! This thing does a lot of damage, Ryan. I'm not gonna make it! Ooh. I'm gonna really need to concentrate on getting my chaos damage up. Chaos resistance, actually. Yeah. need to get my curse resistance up. That's gold resistance. Is that gonna help me? Fire and cold. Cold and lightning. Let's see something be. Lightning chaos resistance. Okay, so nothing more this way. I've got that 15 increased damage. Something to do. Okay. I need to do something that will give me okay, let's just first go. Yeah, right over there. That's a 6-link, I'm gonna keep it.
One less twisted intellect.
I've got the boost that I think I've got a boost that I wanted. Because physically all skill. Evasion rating and armor. This gives me the same. Grrrr! gives me lightning resistance, which the other one doesn't give. This is difficult to decide. Okay, I've got an idea. Let's see if I can make... shot. Okay, 13 still there. Offense. Actually, I have a lot more fire. I've got a lot more damage with this one though. But that's fine. I'm actually looking more now for defense, you know, trying to survive. The mother of spiders, apparently, I need to find. Okay, so now I need to find this chamber of... so again. I think it's downwards. If I can remember, it's opposite. Opposite the waypoint. Which means it's downwards. Okay, so it looks like there's another ascendancy trial here somewhere. And then that will be the third one, technically speaking. But there's a lot of spiders. Come on.
Sleeping on my shoulders, cold night in the sleepless bed. White eyes with a blaze of red. I'm going round and round, it won't let me out.
There is a fine line between
concealment. Yeah, number three! Okay, now to find this spider thing and to kill it! Kill it, I tell you, kill it! Hey, the lightning resistance help. It's not perfect yet, but... at least I'm surviving. Okay, so I'm here now. Ooh, one of these. Chaos Orb! Iron Ring.
The Ashen Fields. Ooh, almost forgot to take that. Ow. I guess I can only have one of those. Northern Forest. Yeah. Chaos resistance. The one thing that I actually need. I'm actually more looking for the resistances. That's not... Finally! I'm in the plus of my chaos resistance! Lightning and fire resistance. Oh, the others are better, in my opinion.
Yes, I think there's an Asmeri shrine. Farewell.
No, it's not you. Is it Elena? No.
Hello.
Yeah. I want the six-link bow. But I haven't seen anybody selling bows, really. So once I find this waypoint, I'll travel. Okay, well, let's just clear out here. What? I thought I had it. Apparently not. It makes this thing so special. So the course is actually optional. Okay, so we've got the Dread Secret now. Okay, so it's a one way in, one way out. Den of the Spear. Okay, so do not stand in the black smoke.
Thus I release you from motherhood's rage. Come find me where the sun sets. The tragedy is.
Yeah, it's one of these that's like... That's actually quite nice. One level socket to melee James Bond. Doing melee! Okay, so... I have to do that. Let's just some run back. I think it's gonna be quicker. Let's see.
feel I have failed.
Nope, not gonna help. If I'm not certain, I'm gonna throw it in, yeah. I'll do a little bit of research on it. See if these are any good or not.
I'm Rob. I special. Don't drink the water.
Fun Kishar.
Thank you.
Tight. Oh, okay, there you are. Sal. So the split of terms and the numeric values of the imp. Okay. This full team there, and I can take that editing there. Okay. Find a way into the. Such a dread ticket for fireflies. Couldn't they have told me that earlier? I think that would have made life a lot easier if I knew that. Well, last time the dread ticket was this way, so. Let's hope and pray it's again this way, more or less. No, not just in time, going onwards. Hopefully that's the place. No, that's where I came from. Jeez. Just die already!
Thank you.
you panda. Okay, so army fire first we need now. Seriously. Why did she turn into a worm type of thing?
Hmm.
Okay, I think this is almost the end of Act 7. I think we're very close. This thing's using Flicker Strike? These spiders are using Flicker Strike! What the hell? This one is doing really a lot of damage. Wait, maybe, maybe. Oh. Get an eye on my health. Now the portal scrolls are dropping like flies. Come on. See this thing. One level dexterity James socket is supported by level 15 faster attacks, increase physical damage, increase attack speed. That is very cool. That's actually quite a nice scroll. Ooh, a new sash. Okay, increase physical damage, 24% resistance, 20% increased projectile damage, 30% increased floss, gain 6. This is going to help. Okay, so control on this. I'm gonna lose fire resistance though. I'm gonna keep cold, I'm gonna get extra cold resistance, but I'm gonna lose fire resistance. But I think. Yeah, my damage goes up quite a lot, and then. I lose fire resistance, so that's fine. Ooh, a corrupted area. Ooh, wait, what's that? Moonstone ring? What is up with all the uniques that's dropping now? That gives me cold and lightning. This only gives me lightning, so I'm gonna stick with the... Okay, so stun threshold is based energy shield instead. Fire and cold resistance. Okay, so I'm gonna swap out the top one by the looks of it. Let's see. Man. Ooh, no, my damage drops a lot. Oh, minus 40 cold resistance. Okay, that doesn't really help. So it's like an, it's as 30 but minus 40, so it's not good. I thought it gave me 40 gold, not remove 40 gold. believe it's this way. How many levels are in this place? Because I keep going down, 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 down. I think I finally found it. There's Silk. What is Silk going to change into some... Oh, come on. I thought as much. Yeah, my own fault. Come on, I didn't really see that coming, eh? Oh, hell no, hell no! Where are you, Spinnacop? Finally! I like that a lot more. That I'm gonna keep. Hey, Act 8! Finally! Hell! Hey, the Sun Encampment, okay. Whoa!
Dodri Darktongue is the insidious infection that threatens to make Septic the great and terrible wound that his son.
Sun is changing, and so be careful.
Welcome.
Good to see you, and go with courage.
Good to see you. If so, don't do anything I would.
Don't do anything I would. Wait, did I just go into the... I think to do this again for the second time, I think I'm going to need... Oh, I can actually complete it the second time. I didn't know that. Interesting. But we'll do that... We'll do that on a separate video. But for now, thanks for watching, everybody. It was a wonderful time spending with you all. Have a great night, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow night.